Good morning. I am faced today with my Polizia self, and my gosh, I have seen human beings in an individual status actually pollute the world directly by pouring bleach on the garden, and I mean the planet. Now, when people do these types of things, they need to be arrested. We need some kind of laws against this. That is a toxic polluter right there next door to you, living in the Bay Area, and I would like to have that person fined somehow. That soil in that particular garden is ruined, and I do not know what else to do aside from report him. Over there by the Oceanside area, there are many people that toxically pollute, but when it is Clorox, when it is a straight up bleach, there is a problem. We're dealing with madness, a person who actually wants to kill this beautiful planet. Likewise, I'm confronted with this morning, my gosh, it does give me the shakes just thinking about it. I'm confronted this morning with a seed packet that delivers its seeds in a tidy little row of bleached paper. Now, if you all don't understand, drinking bleach, eating bleach, what can I say? Jeez. Yeah, tidy row, the whole bit, you know?